If the Bluetooth is not working in your Samsung device after UI 7 update, then let us see what to do. The first thing is you will simply restart the phone. Open the control center, tap on this power icon here, select restart and restart the phone. Sometimes after updating the phone, you have to restart your phone so that everything works smoothly. The next thing that you will do is you will reset your Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. For that one, you will go to settings here. Go to general management. Reset and select this option, reset Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. Now, once you select this option, reset settings, Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings will be reset. You need to put the password of Wi-Fi again. The other thing that you can do is you can unpair and repair the Bluetooth device again. So go to settings here, go to connections, go to Bluetooth, and suppose if you want to unpair this device, tap on the settings icon here, select this option, unpair, and then unpair again. So device will be unpaired. Now again, repair it. For that one, bring the Bluetooth device near to your phone and then select scan. Once the device finds the Bluetooth device, tap on it, select pair, and the Bluetooth device will be paired again. So after that, check if it is working or not. The other thing is, if you have already connected your Bluetooth device to some other device, then you have to unpair the Bluetooth device from the other device at first and then try to pair again. After that, the other thing that you can do is you have to go to settings here, scroll at the bottom and open this developer options. Now I will leave a link in the upper right corner of the video which will tell you how to enable developer options in your Samsung device. So open this developer options, scroll down, and there is an option here, Bluetooth SAP activation. Tap on it and select this option, turn on SAP by force. After this, again check if the Bluetooth will work or not. Now this might be caused because of the bug in the current operating system in your Samsung phone. So if there is an update available, update it. For that one, you have to again go to settings here, go to this option, software update, select download and install. For me, I have an update available. So what I will do is I will select this option, install now, and then I will update the software and check if the Bluetooth will work or not. So hopefully the Bluetooth will start working. Thank you for watching the video. Please like, share and comment on the video if you found it helpful.